little walk of Mike went to the mall, grabbed some Pepsi, some alcohol, some scratch tickets, cigars, a bunch of things. Quite a lot of money because the guy that I helped with the insurance, he took 60 to 57 so my DAGR goes through. So I've been coughing a lot lately. So it's probably the, I don't know if it's the scaling or the just the protein shutting in here. But that's when I walk outside and I'm in the hall, like not close to anything, it doesn't bother me as much, but yeah, coffee fits every once in a while. So I'm just came back to have a shower because I do feel like I got a little bit of a fever. But it could also be because of my head injury. My head just gets hotter once in a while, so I just want to take a shower, cool myself off. So definitely, yeah, I'm hurting all over. It's probably just a regular cold. Definitely not going to take a test or swab, back test or go into isolation or anything like that. So, anyways, peace.